giant failure, but my mom is actually kind of happy.
Bless you.
Thank you. I bought her an apartment and I retired her and I was like,